nation. What a great tribulation. Tonya in a Babylon. Tonya in a Rome. Oh yes, me say it hot, me say it hot, me say it hot, just like a melting pot. Oh gosh, Tonya in a Babylon. Tonya in a Rome. Oh yes, me say it hot, me say it hot, me say it hot, just like a melting pot. Down here in Babylon, oh Lord, in a this a Gideon, and a tribulation. See ya. Babylonian have a plan to put the mark of the beast in our forehead or in my right hand. Can't take this situation much longer. We got to repatriate to Mount Zion. Zion gate is open wide. It's time for I and I people to step inside and realize Tonya in a Babylon. Tonya in a Rome. Oh yes, me say it hot, me say it hot, me say it hot, just like a melting pot. Oh gosh, Tonya in a Babylon. Tonya in a Rome. Oh yes, me say it hot, me say it hot, me say it hot, just like a melting pot. The Bible say, who has the mark or the sword will not be able to bind or sell. No way. So how you going to get food to eat or clothes to wear? With your carnal mind you're going on like you really don't care. Remember, this is the time of revelation. So it's time, my people, for positive action. Don't be like the careless Ethiopian and go down in the system with the wicked Satan. Don't ya in a Babylon. Don't ya in a Rome. Oh yes, me say it hot, me say it hot, me say it hot, just like a melting pot. Oh gosh, don't ya in a Babylon. Don't ya in a Rome. Oh yes, me say it hot, me say it hot, me say it hot, just like a melting pot. Down here in Babylon, oh gosh, in a this a Gideon, and a with tribulation. See ya. Babylonian have a plan to put the mark of the beast in our forehead or in our right hand.